Welcome to my channel, Health for You. This is the only method that guarantees 100% you will conceive a girl, PGD and IVF. When they think and talk about the children that they will have, the future parents usually think to babies of a certain gender. Moreover, in general, the couples would like to be able to control the gender of each of their children. For example, if they want a daughter, one of the first thoughts that cross their minds is to find what is the best way to conceive a girl. Thanks to the effort and work of dozens of years of numerous scientists and researchers from around the world, we have today several methods of gender predetermination. Some of these sex selection methods are natural in that the couples using them conceive the baby with the preferred gender in the natural and normal manner. On the other hand, we have the scientific methods, which are more complicated than the normal ones, are scientifically proven and have higher success rates than the natural strategies, but they are expensive. When trying to conceive a girl, in fact, when trying to have a child of a longed for gender, but it female or male, the first step is to choose a method of human sex selection that you will use in your attempt of predetermining the gender of your future offspring. The best method is one that suits you best. Scientific methods, the best ways to conceive a girl. More precisely, the concept of best gender selection method is a highly subjective one. The choice of the best method must be done taking into consideration the factors that are most important to you. But if you really want to conceive a baby with a particular gender, the most important criteria to take into consideration should be the following two: the accuracy rate and the scientific proof. Considering these criteria, the best way to conceive a girl are the artificial ones. The most important scientific methods of gender predetermination are these three: PGD with IVF, microsort with IUI, and sometimes with IVF and the Erison method. Among these methods, and in fact among all the gender selection methods discovered so far, natural or scientific, PGD is the most reliable, since it's the only sex selection method with a perfect success rate of 100%, which is valid obviously only in the absence of any technical errors, and its effectiveness and success rate are scientifically proven. PGD with IVF, the best way to conceive a girl. Therefore, the best way to conceive a girl is PGD with IVF. It's essential to understand that while all the other methods of gender predetermination only increase a couple's chances to conceive an offspring having the longer for gender, without being able to guarantee the sex of the future baby, the truth is that these methods can't even guarantee the conception of a child. PGD with IVF is the only method that ensures the couple's both conception and the gender of a future child. However, it can't guarantee the pregnancy. If you decide to use this scientific strategy to conceive a girl, you must understand first the manner in which this sex selection method works. Pre-implantation genetic diagnosis, also known as PGD, is a scientific technique of conceiving a baby with the earned for gender. PGD is a scientific method because it uses a lot of scientific discoveries from many fields: medicine, anatomy, biology, chemistry, physics, etc. How to conceive a girl using PGD with IVF? PGD is also a high-tech method since it uses sophisticated medical apparatuses that encapsulate the most important technological discoveries. The PGD method uses a famous and important technique called in vitro fertilization, IVF. The person is trying to find out how to conceive a baby girl ought to know that IVF creates some embryos in a laboratory that is outside the baby's, the woman's body, where the eggs that are collected by the doctors from the woman's aiming for a daughter are fertilized by the sperm samples collected from the woman's partner. The embryos created with IVF after developing to 6 to 8 cells are analyzed by the PGD method, which identifies the gender of each of these embryos. The resulted embryos are also checked for genetic defects. The reason for which the embryo is created using the future mother's eggs and the future father's sperms are analyzed in this. They are needed for the next phase of the PGD method, in which the healthiest embryos that have the long for gender. In the case of the couples who want a daughter, the female embryos are selected. The final step of the PGD with IVF method consists in implanting the embryos selected in the previous step in the uterus of the future mother.